start changing your life. Then in the process of working on your dreams, you will incur a lot of disappointments, failures, and pain. Moments where you are going to doubt yourself. You say, God, why is this happening to me? For those of us who have experienced these hardships, don't give up on your dreams. Rough times will always come, but believe me, they're not here to stay. They will pass. Greatness exists in all of us. It's very important for us to believe. I challenge you today to spend some time by yourself. Value yourself. We have an unstoppable God. With God, all things are possible. Trust in Him. Have faith. May it be a teacher, inventor, nurse, musician, doctor, whatever. Tell yourself, I can do this. No matter how bad it gets, I'm going to make it. It's not over. It's only the beginning. Learn, inspire, forgive, and educate. Critics may be talking, but let's be honest. All you gotta do is believe.